The pain old Doc was feeling, it was sharp as a knife. It started sometime after he'd lost his wife. It was the ache of regret and a half-empty life. It was a pain of no return. It was a pain of no return. Sometimes late at night when the pain he could not bear, he'd go back to his office and he'd quietly prepare. He'd reach into his cabinet for relief from his despair. He had a rendezvous with a mistress named Demerol. He had a rendezvous with a mistress named Demerol. Sometimes he'd stop breathing for a minute or two. His lips, they'd turn a pale shade of blue. He may have miscalculated by a milligram or two, 'cause he had a fool for a doctor. He had a fool for a doctor. There's an oath that goes back to the time of Hippocrates. Says a man should never try to treat his own disease. If he takes his own medicine, a fool he will be. He'll have a fool for a doctor. He'll have a fool for a doctor. He wondered how much longer he could live this lie. There was only so much that a white coat could hide. Covered up his tracks, but not the pain inside. It was a pain of no return. It was a pain of no return. The paramedics that found him, they were friends of his. The crew chief told his boys, just better hide that syringe. If his family found out now, they'd become unhinged. This is one affair this town don't need to know about. This is one affair this town don't need to know about. Now the new wing of the hospital has been named after him. He's as close to sainthood as you could be for Lutheran. Still some rumors circulate that he lived in sin with a little mistress named Demerol. With a little mistress named Demerol. There's an oath that goes back to the time of Hippocrates. Says a doctor should never try to treat his own disease. If he takes his own medicine, a fool he will be. He'll have a fool for a doctor. He'll have a fool for a doctor. He'll have a fool for a doctor.